This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. In Excel, highlight the chart you want to copy. 2. Click the Home tab. 3. In the Clipboard group, click Copy. 4. In PowerPoint, place the cursor where you want to paste the data. 5. Click the Home tab. 6. In the Clipboard group, click Paste. 7. Click the Paste Options button. A menu will appear. 8. Click Paste as Picture. This concludes the mHelp clip.